Kyle selected number 28. So let's see what comes out of 28 Heritage Baseball. Let's see if this is a big hit. What kind of hit is it? Or do we even get a hit? Is it a bunch of base cards? Maybe it's going to be something really nice. Some pretty nice ones there. There's a Pete Alonso home run leaders. And I'm going to check the backs of these. Looking for anything over 400. Yes. So this is a short print. This is a short print. Boom. So you got two short prints in the pack. Wow. Oops. That was unusual. Haven't seen too many packs with two. I've seen packs with none. But not two. Not bad at all. Four pack ribbon coming up in Heritage. Hope. Red Ink Auto. That's when you use Red Ink. Red Ink Autos are huge. Rookies for the Tigers. Arrieta. No autos are huge. Never thought I'd root for a no auto. Bet you that's a short print. That's Will Smith for the Dodgers. Nope, 285 on that one. I'll check the backs of the rest of them after this pack. I thought for sure that'd be a short print. I haven't seen that one. Hardly seen that one at all. Red Ink, where are you? Red Ink. No ink. No short prints. And just a couple of nice packs of good rookies there like Will Smith. No short prints or photo variations.